Shilpa, a very good evening to everyone here. So I'm not here as Shilpa Shetty, the actor, or a yoga enthusiast. I'm purely here as an ardent, crazy fan of Jackie Chan. Guys, he truly, I think, I can say very safely, is legendary, the biggest action star the world has ever seen. And I can say that very safely because he has had a career span of 56 years. 56 years of doing action, guys. That definitely calls for a round of applause.
Yeah.
So, आप believe नहीं करोगे, मैंने कराटे इसीलिए किया क्योंकि मैं जैकी चैन की बहुत बड़ी फैन थी और फिल्मों मैं फिल्में जब उनकी देखती थी तो मैं आउटटेक्स का इंतजार करती थी. I used to wait to see the outtakes and I didn't realize that those outtakes were the reason that I realized that if you want to be a legend and if you want to be successful, you have to put in all the work and all the hard work that you can because that is what this legendary actor does.
चर्चे दुनिया में इसके यारो ग्रैंड बम्पर है.
I wasn't born like a 12 half pound. It's like a cannon. A Mandarin cannon is called Pow Pow. So this is why my nickname is called Pow Pow.
And then you got this whole thing called Jackie Chan. You've done so much in your life. Do you recommend everybody sitting here to do much more? Because you did 10 things and then you got to your aim in life.
I believe all of you, most, I think, all watched my movie growing up, right? When your father take you see my movie, this day you should take your parents go to the theater see my movie. The beginning is a difficult because they like this guy. The most difficult part is that I cannot move my head. Can you move? Yes. Can you move? See? I said, in Indian, everybody knows, but me, I don't know how. That's the most difficult part. And later on, I tell the teacher, can you choreograph more easy one, just like before, like change label, kai, and hit the ground. Because I believe there are so many people learn from me. I was right. After the song go to the internet, now the whole China, all the old lady, and becoming exercise dance.
Yes.
Yeah, we have complication with India.
Zumba,
as well.
Zumba. I would like to say to add to Jackie said the day I landed in China, and you know the whole JC stunt team, which is the best in the world. They every day they used to wake me up at 5:30 in the morning, train me for 4-5 hours, and Jackie said were always there to monitor it, that everything was going fine. You know I've done films in all the languages, but I think you know of all the hard work or little whatever I've achieved in my life. I think this was my you know final moment when I got a film with Jackie sir, and you know now Kung Fu Yoga is all set to release. So I think I've done my bit. I've done something good in life.
So Shilpa Shetty is known.
So my name comes with a lot of respect. Really.
Lovely. Thank you, Shilpa. Mia, welcome to Mumbai. Welcome to India.
Yeah, I love you, India. Aww. So beautiful.
Thank you. I might have, we all have a story to tell as far as Jackie sir is concerned.
Tagu, you know this. I told you this. I loved Rasha. I loved Rumble in the Bronx as well. I told you this. So for me to be able to do a film with both these men was an absolute dream come true and an adventure in itself.
My God, Jackie.
First of all, good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for so much support, and we all are overwhelmed right now. My most special moment would be we were shooting in Iceland and we had to shoot under the waterfall. So it was anyway -5 degrees. Imagine you have to go inside the water. I was freezing because I live in Mumbai. I'm not used to of winters or cold. But I was shooting with the man, Jackie Chan. So I had to show that I'm very strong.
Yes.
But I was dying from inside. And these two men, they were like absolutely fine. Maybe
I'm not fine. Everybody save you. Nobody take care of me. Everybody think I'm Jackie Chan. It's okay. Actually, I'm not okay. I'm not a superhero. I'm just a normal human being. But everybody think, he's fine. I was drunk. And everybody just leave him up. Okay, I'm Jackie Chan.
He should do a pose, everybody.
किसी करता स्टंप हॉलीवुड दे देगा यो टाउ फ्लोर पे चढ़ गया लूज रचीन से अमेरिका तक ता भाई ऊपर गाड़ी किसी करता स्टंप हॉलीवुड प्लेन से तेज बायलोंडे की फ्लाइंग किक फाइटिंग वाले यारो ताउ ले रहा हर ट्रिक हमने देसी कुश्ती रहिंदे जीनी बाय बाय रहिंदे जीनी बाय बाय वो चर्चे दुनिया में इसके यारो ग्रैंड बम्पर है इसको जो चेज करता यारो वो अनाड़ी है का खिलाड़ी है वो चर्चे दुनिया में इसके यार दिसंबर है इसको जो चेज करते देगा मैं जो टॉप फ्लोर पे चढ़ गया गूज बम्प दे देगा
वी हैवंट बीन टू हिज सेट्स बट वी विल बी मीटिंग हिम सून बट इन आई थिंक इन अनदर 1 आवर वी विल बी एबल टू टेल यू दिस इट्स हैपनिंग नाउ वी हैवंट बीन नाउ
Mike. Just like I before, like I said, as a martial art, I'm talking about old day. I'm the action star. I'm the director. We always think about a new idea. So we have a drunken master. We have a snake. We have an eagle. We have a tiger. You know, all those years we run out of the idea. So what can we're looking for something new? Oh, karate. Okay, Chinese with karate. Later on, Chinese with hapkido. We nothing to shoot anymore. Then we change to police story and Rumble in the Bronx. Well, I still like to do something special. For the last couple of years, yoga so hot in around Asia. Every woman and they go to cold yoga, hot yoga. Then I sit there. We should make a kung fu yoga. That's all. Then when we have a conversation, talk to the director. I say, look, there's an idea, kung fu yoga. Oh, good. Do you have a script? I say, I don't have a script. I said, if you're interesting, do it. Let me think it. 9 months later, then he passed the script. I said, wow, interesting. We back to India again? Yes, we go to India. Then find some. I said, oh, good. That's how the Kung Fu Yoga comes.
I've been with Jackie throughout the filming of Kung Fu Yoga. But the part he enjoyed the most was the Bollywood dancing. And as soon as the number started playing, getting into that Indian costume and doing those matkas and jhatkas, he simply loves it. I think it's a great beginning when you have such a huge platform. And I never understood anything about it. I was just an actor trying to give my best and to begin with such a huge film. So I feel really honored. I think my dad somewhere sitting up is doing all the magic. I'm just doing my bits. That's it.
It's so amazing. I think for both of us, we all have grown up watching his films, of course. And just the whole experience, because doing action along with Jackie Chan, like, who's better than Jackie Chan? Come on. And we learned so much. And I want to mention that not just about action, he's someone who really cares about environment. He hates if someone wastes food. He cannot see anyone wasting food.
Yeah!
He... doesn't like if you're like littering around or like putting bottles around. He would go himself and, you know, like take the bottles, put it in the dustbin. So he's someone who really cares about the environment, and we have learned so much apart from action also, like how to be a good human being, treating everyone nicely, and he's a Santa Claus on set. He goes and feeds everyone from his own hand. He'll go get you cookies, chocolate, whomsoever. So yeah, it's been amazing, and I think we all have learned a lot, and hopefully we are better humans as well now.
चढ़ गया दूध पंप दे देगा रचीन से अमेरिका तक ताऊ ही बवाल है बिजली से भी तेज ये इंपोर्ट वाला माल है रतन बता दे मुझ पर तेरी गली सुना दे फटने सका तो तोड़ कोई ना डेढ़ मील की रेस ला